Welcome guys to Heartless Angel. If you don't know, this is Kefka. Hopefully I'm saying that right. I always say that because I don't like saying boss names wrong, and people in the comments will be like, "Oh, you're supposed to say it this way, what the hell?" Because I know that's how people are. I know, like, I say Titus, but the pronunciation is Titus in Dissidia. So everyone's like, "It's Titus now, what the hell?" So let's get to Heartless Angels. So we have to inflict Kefka with slow. He does have a lot of, what is it, magic attacks, AoE ones that is. So it's going to be really, really painful. We have to bring Terra, unfortunately. And all, pretty much all just normal attacks. I wasn't really picky and choosy, so just brought anything. He's not weak to anything, so you can just bring whatever you want, really. So let's get to it. I did bring Mental Breakdown as well. I think that will be pretty beneficial. Of course, Sentinel's Grimoire is a must, and Shelga is also a must. So hopefully, we can get through the first round of attacks. I don't think we can because Aerith is pretty low on her ATB bar, or whatever you call it. Shelga. Hopefully we can get through it. I don't know. Oh shit, I should have Magic Breakdown, not Mental. Shit. That's bad. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, that one's actually not too bad. Okay, so let's just Comet, I guess. The first round of attacks really, really scare me. Because this guy has a lot of HP. And we have to inflict it with slow, just so we have to remember that. He has 170,000 HP. Not as much as some other ones that you probably verse, like, the one in Final Fantasy X, I forgot his name, Sanctuary or something. So let's Tempo Flurry. We have to slow him down as soon as we can because of all these AoE attacks. Magic Breakdown, of course, very beneficial. No slow today, unfortunately, so we have to keep going. Hopefully we manage to land one. Not like freaking before. I remember I used like 10 of them and only one hit. So slow is one you really want to get because we don't want to lose many medals in this. One target, that's pretty good. I'm happy with that. Come on, just slow. Just slow him. Slow him down. Fuck. Come on. slow once. If we don't get slow once, then we have to reset. That's the thing. That's why it's so painful. I'm going to wait for slow. Decent amount of damage with the Mental Breakdown, at least. I don't know if the fights are easier in the global one compared to the Japanese one. Maybe it is. I don't know. Maybe they've gone easier on us. Okay. Come on. Please. Yes! Got it. That's good. We are happy. Now we can chill things out. Hopefully when he gets to halfway, then we can use Sentinels. Yeah, if you don't have Terra's Enhancer, then equipping her with a rod, pretty much a must there. I was tempted to use a Crystal Sword because it has like 30 something attack, but that's definitely not enough. Don't know why I used Tempo Flurry there. Probably can use Dismissal now. Dismissal is for just delaying his attacks, which will be pretty good. I don't need to do anything with Terra, Aerith just yet. They kind of have similar hairstyles, so that's why I got them confused. Yeah, let's Magic Breakdown and Comet. And just wait for his attack. Luckily, slow works for quite a long time. He is weak, is vulnerable, I should say, to stop as well, but I didn't really like using stop in the past battle because it lasts, like, it's so short. It's like less than a turn, and then you have to cast, well, I think it's exactly a turn, I guess, not to make it completely overpowered, but still, stop misses, like, quite a lot of the time, and it gets kind of annoying as well. So, Dismissal worked at least, so that was really good. No one to heal, Aerith. What to do? You're only a lonely flower girl. This fight's actually not too bad, as I thought. I was actually tempted to draw more than... Oh, he attacked normally. I was tempted to draw more than once with the relic draws, because I didn't think my party would be strong enough, mainly due to Terra being so weak. Well, in my terms, weak, because she doesn't have the proper weapon. Yeah, if you do have Terra's enhancer, then it'll be a pretty big advantage. And you are a lucky bastard, that is. The amount of attack and magic is insane for these battle mage swords. Okay, make everyone... I was going to say make everyone get poisoned, but then I just missed everyone, except for Vivi. So I got lucky there. Yeah, I don't really care for mental breakdown. I think we'll be fine, hopefully. Sweet. I like bringing BRR just in case. It's like one of those... Ouch. It's just one of those magic skills that are fairly useful in a lot of situations, like Cypher. Bring it to Cypher. I had to actually bring two lots of BRRs because it was so easy to hone, and bringing it to that fight was made things a lot more easier. We got a greater orb. I think it's a lightning one. Maybe it's a summon. I think it's a summon, actually. Whoa, that was close. I actually thought I did better than that. That's actually surprising to me. Like, he didn't attack that much. Maybe it's that first attack that kind of gets you. Got a few greater orbs. Always good. So, hopefully I helped you guys. If I did, give this video a thumbs up, share it around. Hopefully I got you guys through this battle, because I know these battles can be fairly tough. So I'll see you guys later in the plus 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 battle.